Yeah, in a sense, because when I was looking at the previous awards, it was usually the players that, like, say, scored the most goals during the month or had the most assists or clean sheets, the keepers. So it's nice to see that the other side of the game is getting noticed as well now, so hopefully it can just kick on from this. We have to actually build on that form because they were probably two of our biggest games all season and nobody expected us to get the wins against the two of them. Before the Rovers game, we were, I think, seventh. And with, if we had lost that game, with the way the other results went, we would have been dragged right back down into the relegation battle, and then playing Cork on the Monday would have been even tougher. But like I said, I think the way the two fixtures came together was better because we brought the momentum from the Rovers game into the Cork game. Like for the Rovers game, you don't really need any motivation from your manager because it's derby week, it's derby day, like it's a big game. Yeah, definitely with the coaching and the training that we get here from Trevor, one of the best coaches in Ireland, like his sessions are always focused on like the technical side of the game. So you're always improving, you're always getting better, and my teammates, I can't thank them enough because they always push you in training. Even if you think like if you're having kind of an off day or anything like that, the players that let you know like that needs to be better. Yeah, in a sense, because this league is mad, like nobody would have expected us to beat Cork, and then like a run of defeats can drag you straight back down there. So we have to look ahead and see what we can do with the European spot, try and push as hard as we can for that, but we can't forget what's behind us as well, not get too complacent and not get too ahead of ourselves. So definitely, but we'd usually the manager doesn't tell us to look ahead of any other game, just a game that's during the week, like obviously so Finn Harps this week, that's the game we're looking forward to, that's the game we're all focused on. So we don't really look at any other games around the league or any games in the future, just take it game by game. And obviously if we can beat Finn Harps in the Cup, it brings a good bit of momentum coming into the Galway and Limerick games, which are games that we have to be winning because they're the teams around us. We definitely believe we can beat anyone because we've bet the only team to have not lost all season, which came as a big surprise to everyone. But to be honest, I fully think we deserved the 3 points that day. We were better than them on the day. So if we can do that against the best team in the country, why can't we do it against anyone else?